Thank you, John.
Okay. You are the best. Thank you for coming.
You are the best.
The stadium which he's held in Italy has to be seen to be believed.
I'm crying.
They all just wanted to touch the big man, to say, John Charles, we love you.
Just as the Italian fans loved him, John Charles loved Italy. And in January, despite failing health, he accepted one last invitation to return to Turin, where he fell seriously ill. After a major operation, he was flown home to Yorkshire, where on February the 21st, he died.